All right, boys, you ready?
Turn the blues on when I'm feeling low. Yeah, I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling low. I get lost inside the shuffle. It's my favorite place to go. I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling down. Turn the blues on when I'm feeling down. I get lost inside the shuffle when there's no one else around. There is no other music that satisfies my soul. There is no other music that makes my body whole. I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling. It's my favorite place to go. The blues on when I'm feeling sad. Yeah, I said I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling sad. But I haven't had to suffer like my blues brothers have. Other music that satisfies my soul. There is no other music that makes my body whole. I always turn the blues on when I'm feeling low. I get lost inside the shuffle. It's my favorite place to go.
Laying around home alone,
rainy night like this. Starving for your love, hungry for just one kiss. Every raindrop I hear fall against the window pane. Beats so loud and clear, the words spell out your name. Got nowhere to turn, tired of being alone. Feel like picking up somebody's home, y'all. I know it's useless after all. Last night I cried so hard, I believe I caught a chill. Can't control the vibrations, my heart won't stand still.
Break it up.
I just wanna break it up.
Thank y'all so much. Hey, thank you. We love you. We'll see you next year.
Can't stop the blues. Can't stop the blues. Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues. Blues. Can't stop the blues.
All right, now, Can't Stop the Blues, thank you for being so patient and waiting for me to present something for you to the people out there. I'm going to start with a little something from Jimmy Reed. You don't have to go. Two, one, two, three.
I'll go.
Well, all right. Oh, it feels good to play music with people. Little Walter Jacobs wrote this one. The title is hopeful. The title is hopeful. Everything's going to be all right. Goes mild. Harlem Wolf wrote this one. I recorded it on my 2014 release, What It Is. How you doing out there? You living in the moment? Yes, we all are, aren't we? It's about all we can do. Still got hope for a future, but living in the moment. I think that's what we were supposed to do anyway. Make the best of each day, because you just never know. Thank you very much. Now here's one from Muddy Waters. A love song.
Jane, love me, darling. Please call me on the phone sometime. Jane, love me, darling. Please call me on the phone sometime. Days. I'm gonna show you how nice a man can be. some good words to have about me. Kind of covering some of the classics. And now we're going to do an original. The harp player's got a buzz on him. That's okay, folks. I'm qualified. Well, I got to tell you, it really is nice to be surrounded by these guys. It's been a long time that all of us have been together in one room. So I'm going to kick it up a notch. A song from One Only Harris. I recorded this one once or twice in my career. Pete, you're on the 1994 release, Homeless But a Harpist. I'm melting.
Put it to bed.
Melanie Harris. Why, Noni, why? All right, now here's a song I wrote actually back in 2016 when I was down in California recording the album Traveling with the Blues. But it turned out I wasn't really that happy with my performance on that particular recording, so it never made it on the album. And I'm happy to say that we then released it off the latest album in 2019, but with a whole different arrangement of instruments. So this is the original arrangement, the way I wrote the song in 2016. Because you see, we got no brass and reeds, all right? About a gal I know. I still know her too now. Today. She still tolerates me.
She's a reaper loving woman. A reaper loving woman. Well, she's a reaper loving woman, and that's all right with me. She got a cool disposition, but she speaks her mind. She keep me on my toes most all the time. And she's a reaper loving woman. Well, she's a reefer loving woman, and that's all right with me. How about you, Graham? Is that good with you? Thank you.
woman. Where's Eza Reefa? Love a woman, and that's all right with me. Where's Eza Reefa? Love a woman. Aretha, love a woman. Aretha, love a woman. My kind of gal. Where's Eza Reefa? Love a woman, and that's all right with me. Right, and it's legal from coast to coast up here in Canada, whether you like it or not. All right, now here's a song I wrote about life on the road. Back around 1993, I think I penned this one while on the road. I was literally on the road, the side of the road, parked kind of in front of the police station in Portland, Oregon, downtown, about 3:30 in the morning, Sunday morning, Saturday night, you know. I was in the passenger seat, so, you know, I was cool. Nobody was really in trouble. But the song came to me, and I wrote it on the inside of a cigarette package while my friend was getting her second car at a Hawk. That's what was really going on down there in Portland in 1993. The song is called Home is Where the Harp Is.
Thank you.
counted that one out fast, didn't I? Well, that's what happens when you're live, you see. I got all excited with the audience. And well, all right. Well, we're going to exploit Clayton Sample's slide affair with a few songs from Elmore James's book, The Book of Elmo James. This is going to be fun. I hope you're having as much fun as we are, folks. You might have a second to go grab a little more popcorn and refresh your drink. And we'll be right with the next song.
Just like the record.
All right. Elmore James' version of Rolling and Tumbling. That's what we was doing there for you, in case you didn't recognize it. I was just feeling fooling with you. All right. this is more Elmore James. This is my interpretation, his interpretation of a Tampa Red song.
Thank you.
canal she moaned.
Wrote that one. Thank you very much. Saints. Well, it's been a whole lot of fun sharing some, fun with air with you all. One of these days, we'll get to see your face again, I hope. Thank you so much for tuning in, and thank you for Can't Stop the Blues for not stopping the blues. Been very good on you. Okay? We're global. There is no borders in the blues.
Oh,
tuning in and hopefully sticking around and supporting virtual blues everywhere. One of these days we'll get back on the road again, I promise you. Well, we're hoping so anyhow. But until then, keep on smiling. Big thanks for the band. We were there on the Biana, Graham Guest. Right beside him, Charlie Benjamin Sears. On the doghouse bass, Pete Turlin. That's right. Pete Turlin on the doghouse bass. Playing sample on the other guitar. Thank you very much for having us. Can't stop the blues. No how.
Please listen to the following public service announcement from Mr. John Blues Boyd.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat.
Can't Stop the Blues will be right back, ladies and gentlemen. Please make yourselves comfortable. Proceed to your nearest safety meeting. Grab a minority beverage or perhaps take your pants off. Do whatever you like. We'll be right back after this.
Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat. So let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby. Let's all go to the lobby and get ourselves a treat. Yes, it's like brand new news. Every time you hear the blues, I'm gonna love it till I die. Yes, and the blues don't make me cry. It makes me happy. And you can't stop the blues. Yeah, can't stop it. You will never stop the blues. You can't never stop the blues. No matter what you do.
You know you can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues. Can't stop the blues. Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the blues.
Can't stop the
blues.
Good evening, everybody.
Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, boys and girls, children of all ages. We're Blue Moon Marquee. We're happy to be here. This is Jasmine Collette. I'm A.W. Cardinal. We're going to play a song called Big Smoke. This song's about the weather.
Everybody, are you clapping? You might be clapping. Are you in your underwear?
Are y'all staying safe? Yeah, if you are in your underwear, I mean, you might as well be comfortable, right? It's just a good thing that we can't see you.
This is the first time I've worn proper pants in a year. Okay. So, you're welcome.
All right. Smoke rings.
All right. This song's called Smoke Rings for My Rider. This next song is called Fever Flickering Flame.
These are original tunes we're playing for you. This one's off our last album called Bare Knuckles and Brawn. Fever Flickering Flame. It's got a bit of a Spanish tinge.
That's right. All right, ready?
I don't lost in your raving.
We're so old-timey, we skip like records. We thought it was a bad joke when we thought about it. We went with it, so it is what it is. Are we going to do a... How about that? 50 seconds. Which street is it? We're going to strut on which street?
The song is called 52nd Street Strut.
Right. Yeah.
This is a song we wrote. This is an ode to Miss Billie Holiday, who is a huge inspiration to us. And I feel like as famous as she is and as well-loved as she is, she also had a really bad rap and took a lot of crap for being, you know, called a vagrant, an addict, a tragic case, you know, for... mishaps that she went through, and she had a really, really, really rough life, and did the best as she could. And I just feel like, you know, people do that sometimes, especially to artists. They highlight rough patches, and I just am in awe of her brilliance. And yeah, this one's for her, Queen of 52nd Street.
Vagrant.
This song is called As I Lay Dying. To do a song called Wayward. I wrote this song one night. I was walking a little wayward. Thank you. here's your warning. Don't you say a word tonight. Don't you try and stop me. Don't you fuss or fight. Lust and love, what have you done? You hung me out so high and sold me up the river. You bound me by your ride. Well, what am I to do just to keep from crying? When now call me a liar. You say just fooling around. That's just a cover for the tracks and the trail I found. Lacklustre and love, what have you done? You hung me out so high. You sold me up the river. You bound me by your.
Snap Festival for having us.
And the mic.
We would have loved to get up there. I forgot that there's no that you aren't in the crowd, and I need to speak into this for you to hear me.
Yeah, we want to thank Cold Snap Festival for putting this on and the everything that they do. This would be our second time coming up there, and last time we were there we had a real fine time to get it. I want to thank Couch and Performing Arts Center as well. That's the way we're recording there. Due to the COVID process, we have to do everything socially distanced, so we're recording here live for you at home in your underwear.
All right. This song I would love to dedicate to one of my favorite bands from the Toronto area, Bad Luck Woman.
Oh.
Yes. That's right. That's right, Bad Luck Woman. We love you. We miss you. And, geez Louise, hope we play together sooner than later. All right? All right. This is a Memphis Mini tune. This one's called Black Rat Swing.
This next song is called Scream, Holler, and Howl. This is a new song that Jazz and I have been working on. Dedicated to Howlin' Wolf, would you say?
I would say so.
Very inspired by Howlin' Wolf. Down to the honky tonk, I'm gonna flip I'm gonna fly. Honey, baby, look so fine. You're gonna make me lose my mind. I'm gonna hail, 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 hail. I'm gonna hail, 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 hail. I'm gonna hail. I'm gonna scream, holler and hail.
Thanks so much, everybody.
I'm going to do an old tune off an album called Gypsy Blues. The song is called Double Barrel Blues. The song is about dancing with the wrong man's wife.
Ho!
Well, you know, the floor gets jumping. You do-si-do, change partners. All of a sudden, you're dancing with the wrong man's wife. And her husband's in the corner with a shotgun. I don't know who let him in here. But he's here, so...
It happens.
It happens. Double Barrel Blues. I hope you're all dancing out there. In your underwear.
Dancing with the castanets down here on the dead end road, blaming on the one I met. Red blood on a blacktop street, dancing with another man's wife. Her hands like an ocean tide, she's stabbing truth to die. Put your buckshot right in my heart. Put your buckshot right in my side. Right in my side. Oh, pull that trigger.
no shoes. That's why I ain't got no shoes. Tell me why I ain't got no shoes. Got no double.
How you doing out there? You okay? That's good. What song you want to do?
Yeah. This next song is called Hard Times Hit Parade. A little bit fitting for the current situation we're in. And truly hope you're all faring along all right in this sideways, upside down old world we're in these wild times. And hold on to the ones you love. Take care of yourselves as best you can. Last time we played a real show was about a year ago. And it was, we were coming up from Memphis and New Orleans, and we were on tour in Alberta. We were playing in Red Deer at the Velvet Olive, which is a place very near and dear to my heart, little back alley bar in Red Deer, Alberta. And it's just a small little speakeasy, and we had a lot of loved ones in the crowd. And I remember I got a little emotional before we were playing this song, because just seeing everybody I hadn't seen for a long time and just thinking how grateful I was for life. Little did we know all the doors would be slamming shut and life would never really be the same very soon after. And I was thinking about that the other day, last time I performed this song for people. Hard Times Hit Parade. Here we go. Thank you. champagne all around like a plague, drunk as God. There are bullets in our souls, they're brewing our home. We're talking to the shadows.
Here's another new song. This is a bit of a rendition of a Lonnie Johnson tune. The song is called Long Black Train. And we took it and jumbled it all up. And this is what it hopefully is going to sound like.
Thank you.
train stopping at my door again. And that's the same old train that stole my baby away. Engineer blew his whistle as he passed through my hometown. Last time he passed through, left me with my head hanging down. Well, he's a mean old engineer, he got a heart like a piece of iron. Says I'm just a heartbreaker, hey, you can't ride this train of mine, this train of mine, this train of mine, you can't ride this train of mine.
Merci beaucoup. Muchas gracias. Kanpai. Nostrovia.
Help me out. What do you got?
Thank you. Oh, merci beaucoup. That's French for thank you. Oh, you said that already? Those are the only two languages I pretend to know. The song is called Lost and Wild. Lost and Wild.
Lord knows I can't.
got no answers. No one's ever heard it now. All I know for certain, there's an angel in your
for him now. Jazzy?
Let's try Bloodshot Eyes.
Bloodshot Eyes? Or...
Eyes.
Oh, yeah.
This was a tune originally written by Wynonie Harris. I took the liberty to write out some of my own lyrics to it. Changed it around a bit. It's a love tune. It's a bit of a dark love tune.
Aren't they all?
Yes, yes. What did you talk about love tunes? It's like a, like that sore on the...
Well, some love songs are like a sore on the top of your mouth. You can't stop playing with it because the pain kind of feels good. That's what love is.
Yeah.
I know you're all laughing at home. At what? I don't know.
All right, here we go. Bloodshot Eyes. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Because you're handsome, you think you're wise. Tell me that you love me, then you roll those big brown eyes. When I saw you last week, you were looking for a fight. Find someone else to bother, don't mess with my good night. Don't roll those bloodshot eyes at me. I can tell you've been out on a spree. Say that you've been crying. Don't roll those bloodshot eyes at me. I used to spend my money when we walked down the street. Take you out for fun, yeah, till you walk out on me. Don't broke your heart, ask her to take you back. Don't roll those bloodshot eyes at me. I can tell you've been out on the spree. Well, it's plain that you're lying when you say that you've been crying. Don't roll those bloodshot eyes at me. Smell your breath. You better shut those peepers before you bleed yourself to death. Don't roll those bloodshot eyes at me. I can tell you've been out on the spree. Well, it's plain that you're lying when you say that you've been crying. Don't roll those bloodshot eyes.
That's Jasmine Collette, ladies and gentlemen. If you haven't noticed, she's playing drums with her feet and singing all at the same damn time. Quite the show. Quite the show, isn't it? Anybody? Well, you want to finish up with a last song? I guess you finish up with the last song, right?
Yes, we're going to do one more song for y'all. And thank you again to Cold Snap Festival for having us. We so wish we could be up in PG.
So
we'll get up there some old day, you know, when this chaos simmers down a bit, when the dust settles. Thank you to CPAC, Couch and Performing Arts Center, and our lovely videographer crew working behind the scenes for us. Yeah, they're making it happen.
All right, this song is called Big Black Mamba.
Stars, it takes a cold. dancing moves got me bound my head. Where the way she moved got me bound my head. Oh, misfortune, snake eyes in her head. Black diamond, baby, reaped in seeds you sowed.
Thank you very much, ladies and gentlemen, and have a wonderful evening.
Thank you.
Oh, please sit down, sit down. Standing ovation, huh?
Stop.
That's nice.
You know you can't stop the blues.
Let's get ready to rumble!
is sweet. Easy. Some folks like it hard. Some folks like it in the light. Some folks like it in the dark. Shuffle you all along. Shuffle you all along. Shuffle you all along. Shuffle you all along.
Single bound. Look, up in the sky. It's a bird.
It's a plane.
It's Superman.
folks like you say. Some take it way too serious, somebody's just playing the game. Some folks like it crafty, some like it to a beat. Some like it slow and greasy, some taking it to the streets. Show me your all out. Rockin' that shuffle. Keep on groovin' that chair. Shuffle, shuffle, yeah, all night long. Ooh, like that. Thank you.
Go San Francisco. We'll be right back.
stop the blues. Something you're born with and you can't lose. Well, you can't stop the blues. But I just love the lowdown blues. I've been singing it all my life. Yes, I even sung it to my wife. Yes, the blues. Something you just can't lose.